Welcome, this is Abbott Time for Clocks. I appreciate everyone tuning in. This is Amateur Clock Repair and History Channel. I just wanted to say that the previous video about my mother's passing, I appreciate everyone who left a comment. I did not reply to any of them, I just left a like and a heart, meaning I appreciated the comments that were left. It was very generous of the people to do that, because when you go through hard times, a kind word from others helps you get through it. So I do appreciate it. This video, I've been doing a lot of cleaning and things since then, and there's basically, I'm going to show you the living room. There's been a hospital bed there about the last 4 years, but I cleaned everything up and got rid of, donated many carloads of things to the White Dove charity because they help support the hospice, and it's good to give charity. So I did a lot of rearranging, keeping things that meant something, and I'm going to show you what I've done. Not that I'm a decor genius or anything like that, but how to work antique clocks into your decor. So without further ado, I'll just show you what I did.
Yeah, the furniture has seen better days. This throw rug covers another rug, which the dogs have virtually destroyed over the years. You may recognize that from another video. It's an embroidery that Mother did. It's hard to see with the glare. Yeah, too much glare. Mother's piano some years ago. I had to make a new one of these for the music stand. I put the wrong kind of screw underneath, so the top scratched. I have to repair that. Hasn't been used for years. Got most of it cleaned up. It's in a little spinet.